Hi guys, I'm Harshika Gudi. How are you doing? By the way, like I said, since the summer has started, I really feel like cooking something or eating something cold, and I really don't feel like eating hot foods. So here I have a two ingredient ice cream for you. You know where I learned this? Basically, there's a very beautiful organization called Sharan in India, and that teaches holistic living and reversing a whole lot of health problems
just with food.
And I've learned in one of their cooking demos, I've learned this ice cream. This is just a two ingredient ice cream, coconut milk and figs, that is anjeer. And let's see how to make it.
And let me tell you how forgiving this ice cream is. Now I've blended this up and you can see it's beautiful golden color. It's so exotic. It's so Middle Eastern, right? And why it's so forgiving is that you don't need a powerful blender. The best part is even if you have a regular grinder jar in your home, you just blend it. Because when pieces remain in this ice cream, when you freeze it and eat the anjeer pieces, or what I mean is the fig pieces, they freeze and they become really crispy and crunchy. So why I'm saying this ice cream is so forgiving is this needs two ingredients, and you just blend them, throw it in freezer. Even if it's not finely blended, it's going to give you that beautiful texture because you get those pieces, and it's much better than any other store-bought ice cream, trust me. Like I said, it's a very forgiving ice cream because just two ingredients and you just need to blend it. Even if you don't blend it fine, it's going to be really tasty.
Ice cream kinda.
Okay.
Nice. You like it?
Challa gundi. Ice cream is going to be cold, no? Really nice. So sweet. It's better than any other store-bought ice cream, trust me. I have put in coconut flakes on top of this, and this has chunks of figs that's coming in. That's the best part. He really likes it. I'm telling you, it's very very sweet because they're figs and there's no added sugar. It's just fruit and coconut milk. I hope you give this a try too. I cannot stop eating this. Can you see this big chunk of fig here? Once you freeze it, it's going to be really crunchy. I want you to go before I finish this. And I'm going to see you next week with some other summer recipe. Bye bye. Oh, don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Hit that red button.